morning, student. Today we are dealing with the part 2 of chapter 1 of maths class 4. This is second video of chapter 1. The first video we have already completed up to question number 3. I have given you homework also. Now let's do question number 4. Understand the question. Give the compact form. We have already studied the expanded form, where we expanded the digits by using plus 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 addition mark, right? The same way here, what we have to do, this is the reverse part. This is the just opposite of what we have done in the expanded form. This is a compact form. So let's do question number 1 here. 40,000 plus 0 plus 600 plus 0 plus 5. If you just see the position of this all digits, it's a 1's place, this is 10's place, this is 100's place, this is 1000 place, this is 10,000 place. Okay, there are two processes you can do it. One process, you just do here, you just mention 1's, 10's, 100, 1000, 10,000. So 1's can be written as O, 10's is written as T, 100 is written as H, 1000 as TH, and 10,000 is TTH. So what is the position of 1's? What is written here? 5. Just mention 5. What is written here in the 10's place? 0. So what you are going to write it? 0. What's it written in a 100 place? 600. 600 means 600. Now, what's it written in the 1000 place? 0. So just mention 0 here. And what is written as a 10,000 place? 40. So what you are going to write? 4 here. So what will the answer? 40605. This is the process number 1. You just write the place value here and start giving the position. Another is that is just like we have done the question number 4 B as 70,000, 7,000, 800, 0 plus 0. So just add on 70,000, 7,000, 800, 0 plus 0, add. So what we are getting? 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. 0 plus 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 0 plus 8, 8. 0 plus 7, 7, 7, 7. So the answer, what will the answer? The answer is 7, 7, 8, 0, 0. So this is the second process. This is also very easy. You just have to add whatever it is given in this form and add it, you will get the answer. Very easy. Let's do the another portion. This one we are doing in the both of the process. Okay, process number 1, process number 2. You can follow any of the process. There is no any obligation that you have to follow the first process or second process. Let's do, just bifurcate this line like this. This is the process number 1. This is process number 2. So, in the process number 1, I told you, you just mention the place value. 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000. So, what is there in the 1's place? 7. Mention 7. What's it written in the 10th place? 40. So, 4. 100 place? 4. 1000 place? 2. 10,000 place? What is it in? 2. This is the first. So, what will be the answer? 22,447. This is the answer. The process, second number process is just add it. Now, 2,447. Add it. 0 plus 0 plus 0 plus 0 plus 7. 7. 0 plus 0 plus 0, 4, 4. 0 plus 0, 4, 4, 2, 2. 22,447. So answer is same. Only there are two different processes. I hope you understand this, the compact form easily, very easily. Now let's do the writing a figure. Pause here, please. So question number 5 says, write in figure. First question is 7483. I've written on a board that 7483. So how to write in a figure? Figure means write in a digit. Okay, now I told you make the place value. How to make a place value? Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000. So what is it? 7483. So there is no 10,000, right? Then 7,000, how, where to write the 7,000? 7483. So what will be the answer? 7483. Easily understood? Let's do question number C. 43,642. So what we have to mention? Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000. 43,642. So what will be our answer? 43,642. So this is the answer. Now let's do another question in from the book. Let's do the question number E. 80,107. So 80,000, how to write 80,000? 80,107. So this will be the answer. Very easy. Now write in words. 6,178. It's very easy. We have already done. How to write 21,249? We will write 21,000. Twenty one thousand, T-W-E-N-T-Y, 21,000, T-H-O-U-S-A-N-D-1,249, F-O-R-T-Y, 49. Very easy. This is all the revision part. It can be easily done from you. Now let's do F portion. 81,000. Is there any 100 place anything is written? No. The only we will write 81,048. So how to write this one? 81,000. E-I-G-H-T-Y. 81,000. 48. So what you will write? 92,040. So how to write it, this one? N-I-N-T. 92,040. Very easy. Now what is the question number 7 says? Put the correct sign greater or smaller. Now this is the comparison. When you do comparing of two digits, two numbers. For example, if question number A says, this is also four digit number, 1, 2, 3, 4. Four digit number. This is also four digit number, 1, 2, 3, 4. So both are four digit number. Now, the first one is 6 and 6. So both are same. 1 and 1, again both are same. Now, the what is in the after 1? It is 4. What is in the 10th place? 4. And what is here? 3. So 4 is greater than 3. So where we will put a sign? We will put a sign here. Very easy. Now let's do this one. This question number D. 9,499 9,500 9,000 9,000. 400. Now this is 4. This is 5. So which is one is a bigger one? So this one is bigger one. We will put a sign of bigger, greater sign this side. Now let's do H. 75,210, 75,201. So which one is greater? 75,000, 75,000. Both are in the 5 digit number. 75,000, here also 75. 200, 200. Now here it is 10 and now here it is 1. So 10 is greater than 1. So we will put a sign here. Very easy. I. 82,178, 82,718. So 82,000 here also, 82,000 here also. But here it is 100, here it is 700. So automatically this one is greater than 82,718 is greater than 82,178. It's all a revision of class 3. So it can be easily done in class 4. Now let's do question number 8. Rewrite the following in ascending order. Children, you must be knowing what is ascending order. Ascending orders, it means arranging the numbers from the lowest to the highest. Means the lowest should come in the first and the highest should come in the last. Just see the question number A. 7,145, 745, 7,054, 5,074. Now let's, if you just see this one, this is 4 digit number, this is 3 digit number, this is 4 digit number, this is 4 digit number. So which one is lowest one? This is the lowest one. So we will write the lowest one in the very front. So we will write 745 first, then we will do a comma. Now after 745, which one is the lowest? We have already written this one. So this is 7,145, 7,054, 5,774. So this is 7 and 7, here it is 5. So after this, which one is the lowest? 5,074. Now this is 7,054, this is 7,145. So 7,054 is the, which one is the greatest? 7,145. So here this is the way of arranging in the ascending order. So let's do one question more. F 45,678 98,321 41,321 53,432. So here all are 5-digit numbers. So which one is the lowest? Just think, which one is the lowest? This one is the lowest. So we will write here 41,321. After that, which one is the lowest? 45,678. After that, 53,432. And which one is the highest? 98,321. Very easy to understand. The same way we are having descending order, just opposite of ascending order. Descending order says that the highest should be written in the first and the lowest should be written in the last. So in the question number A, if you see 9,140, 9,410, 9,910 and 9,014. So which one is the lowest? This one is, and which one is the highest? Just see which one is the highest. 9,410 is the highest, na? So we will write the front 9,410 here. After that, which one is the highest? 9,140, 9,014, and the lowest will come in the last, 910. The same way, let's do question number D. D says that which one is the highest? 81,756, 18,657, 86,156, 86,656. So it is 81,000, 18,000 is the lowest one, 86,000, 86,000. Here 600, here 100. So this one is the highest. We will write 86,656, then 86,156, then 81,756, then the lowest one is 18,657. So very easy, children. So we have completed up to 4 to 9. I will give you the assignment. Just if you are not able to understand any of the portion, make it around. We will discuss when the class is going to start. Thank you very much.